Die man heb ik ergens ook al eens gezien.
Maintenance, what else? I helped fix this planet's useless air defenses.
Well, I think we gotta hurry up.
The turret works fine, you little yahoo. It's the locals. They haven't got the skilled manpower to use it.
I'm a pretty good shot.
You? No, I can lose my job.
Oh, come on. What's the sense of keeping up a turret if nobody's gonna use it? Besides, the blob chased you off the last one. Why don't we pay him back?
Yeah. All right, go on if you want. Just don't break anything.
Ja, daar is die kist te kapot, man.
You're lucky I was here to drag your unconscious keister out of that turret. Good news is, I got the cannon fixed again.
Who knows, probably. Ja, we hebben tenminste nog een extra filmpje
your unconscious keister out of that turret. Good news is, I got the cannon fixed again. Thank you. Well, well, then. Looks like he's good for something after all. Here, take this.
What is it?
It detects underground bolts. My grandfather designed it to suck up loose change on any planet in the galaxy.
Yeah, a detector.
Well, see you around sometime.
Since you now own the metal detector, a bolt icon will show up on screen whenever you are near a buried stash of bolts. When equipped, the metal detector will give you signals to indicate your proximity to the buried bolts. The detector plate will always indicate the direction to the bolts. Hold down the circle button to activate the device. As you move closer to the bolts, the rings will become redder and the beeping will become faster. Continue holding down the circle button, and once you are directly over the bolts, the metal detector will suck them out of the ground.